Bob Arum told me that he had to learn from UFC, he had to learn from the example of European promoters, he had to put on a show, and this is the formula that he's come up with. Some of the great performances of Manny Pacquiao over the years. He really sprang to prominence, didn't he, with that dramatic 11th round knockout back in 2003 of Marco Antonio Barrera, who's sitting just a few feet away from us. That was when the career really took off.
Yeah, and when you remember back then, he was a little bit crude, he was a slugger. Now he is a complete fighting machine, thanks to Freddie Roach. He is a totally different fighter today than the one we saw back then.
I was going to say, Jim, you really have to pay tribute to Freddie Roach for what he's done with this fella. The improvement has been astonishing.
Yeah, he's not developed a fighter, he's created one. I mean, they're the man.
Heard this before? The old Rocky theme. Rocky 3, I have the Tiger, Survivor. All around this auditorium, people are standing up and cheering, craning their necks to try and get a first glimpse of the most famous fighter in the world, Manny Pacquiao. Behind him, Freddie Roach, his trainer, the man who we've said has just done an amazing job in propelling Manny Pacquiao to the level at which he now prospers.
And all his other attributes, he has a phenomenal temperament as well. I think he actually enjoys going into the ring. Not too many fighters can say that.
Would you say that was the one survivor of Survivor? He's doing it on his own.
Well, I know Shane Mosley wouldn't come in to the ring with a survivor playing because he won't look to survive. If things turn against Mosley tonight as we expected to do, he will not look to survive. He will look to blaze back. I think this is going to be a cracking fight.
Manny Pacquiao fancies himself as a bit of a singer, you know. He's got a record or whatever they say now, the DVD, I suppose you'd better say, get into the modern era. He's got his out right now and it's selling well.
Yeah, well, he's so well loved throughout the world. He can pretty much do as he pleases. Everybody's going to love everything that he does. He's such a lovely man, such a genuine man, and what a tremendous fighter.
Doesn't look too stressed, does he? Little fella who started boxing when he was 16 years old. And his first purse was $1. Here tonight, he's making in excess of 20 million. He says his desire is to eradicate poverty in his homeland of the Philippines. That is the thing now that drives him on. He wants to use his faith and his fame to make his country a better place.
Been through his pre-fight ritual. We heard about the accident on the way to Mass this morning, but it proves he's taken Shane Mosley as seriously as all his other opponents going through the